Okay. Just gotta get some free wins. Heroes eventually die. Horoscopes off and die. This guy really fucking ganked me already. Holy shit. Feels fucking good. He didn't flash, I'm pretty sure. Alright, I'm just gonna get camped middle the whole game. Feels fucking good. Here we go. Being cutie pie. I love it. Yeah, I'll just sit under my tower. Not really gonna try to go for anything here. I need to get a ward out. Heroes eventually die. Horoscopes up and die. I don't think I can get that. Man, fuck. I got fucking slapped up with that W. I guess I'll get a Dark Seal myself. Okay, there's no summoners middle. The least sense still has some, so I still have to play super fucking passive. But I have, like, okay wards, so it shouldn't be that scary. I just need to get my, my mana thing. It should be pretty easy. This is the bomb explosive. Nice. He has no sums. I'd probably kill him. Oh, he didn't go for it, wow. Damn. That was okay still. I just need to get my whatever the fuck it's called still though. Lost chapters. Once I get this shit, land becomes like pretty negligible. Only problem is ganks, but I'll have my flashback up, so. Oh my god. I have no abilities, so. Oh my god. Oh, he didn't fucking throw the hook immediately. Feels bad. Oh, he's Predator, Hex Flash, Blitzcrank, though. Yeah, that was definitely not what I was expecting right there. Definitely not. Yeah, that shit was pretty fucking greedy to go for. That had like no chance in hell of working out. He has heal. Alright, not bad. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Miz should be pretty free now. Now that my Vi's level 6, we can just kill middle over and over again. We just have to be a little careful. Cause yeah, I don't have flash. So, it's pretty easy for me to die. And this guy's just gonna sit middle all fucking game. Without a doubt. Okay, though. I got my last chapter now. It should be pretty free. Now this gives me, like, the infinite mana I need to actually just match the push. Yeah, everyone's just gonna camp middle this whole game, so I'm just gonna AFK. I just have to wait for my whatever her name is ult to come back up. Fuck, I don't have flash up. Yeah, like at this point, I'm just not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna fucking AFK farm, so. If I try to go for anything, I'm 100% gonna get fucking ganked, so. That just means AFK on the tower and just wait. Oh, that wasn't enough to kill. Oh, he's gonna die to that. Alright, not bad. Yeah, this game should be pretty free now. I pretty much got through the hardest part, which is landing. Because landing, I'm just gonna get cucked the whole time. Like, it's just gonna be a fucking 2v1 middle. Because every lane I play is a 2v1. Feels good, man. New shop. Okay, Morella Namakon, and I can just wave clear middle the whole time and just fucking AFK. My favorite playstyle. Sitting under my tower doing absolutely nothing. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, I doubt the Lee Sin's really gonna be trying to kill me anymore, cause yeah, it's a waste of time at this point. I can just wave clear middle pretty easily. He might be trying to cut me though, if I go to roam. Yeah, fuck. I'm kinda still stuck here, just cause I don't know where the fuck the guy is. Oh, well, no, I know where he is. Well, probably gonna get spooky face next. Okay. Just gotta get some free wins. Heroes eventually die. Horoscopes off and die. Man, this guy really fucking ganked me already. Holy shit. Feels fucking good. He didn't flash, I'm pretty sure. Alright, I'm just gonna get camped middle the whole game. Feels fucking good. Here we go. Being cutie pie. I love it. Yeah, I'll just sit under my tower. Not really gonna try to go for anything here. Goodbye. Yeah, I should have just used my ulti just to DPS during that. Oh, there's no way he beats the Aatrox, right? Wow, he actually just annihilated the Aatrox. What the fuck? That shit wasn't even close. He just fucking tore that Aatrox apart. Oh, give me that juicy top wave farm. That mid tower is gone. No point in me going over for it. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god, dude. The range on that shit, dude, what the fuck? Wow. Yikes, dude. That did a bit of damage to him. Yeah, I keep getting hit with these fucking sleepies. That shit actually just one-shots me if I get hit with that. Holy fuck. That shit's balanced. I'm just pushing middle. That was pretty good. I fucked up his round. I got fucked. Guess he tried hitting him with the fucking ult. He just got it interrupted instantly. Lol. I like that. I like that one a whole lot. Down.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Fuck, man.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Whew. Woo, lad. Woo, lad. Alright, I'm gonna fucking go apeshit this game. Alright, they lost. I'm pretty sure I have 4,000 gold banks. Pretty sure I'm fucking massive right now. The question is, what do I want? I should probably just get a Zhonya's for the fucking Zoe, cause, yeah, she can just insta-kill me in the sleep. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna pass on fighting that. Definitely gonna pass on that one. Fuck, I didn't see how low they are. Let me think about me. Nice. It's a pretty scary spot for us. Yeah, this game's over, right? Wait, this game devolved into such a fiesta. This game devolved so fast. Okay. Oh, that's game. I have 5,000 gold bank. Holy fuck. I'm so fucking farmed. I have so much fucking gold. Jesus.